It would be an understatement to say that the Porsche Taycan has been a raging success. In just 2 years, this svelte four-door electric sport sedan has already begun to outsell the vaunted Porsche 911, the iconic heart and soul of the brand. It has also proven wildly successful even when compared to Tesla, the established EV juggernaut. Through the first three quarters of 2021, Taycan sales far outstripped those of the Model S and Model X combined. Porsche is keeping up the pressure by introducing the new for 2022 Taycan GTS, a stunning driver-focused variant that neatly slots into a price and performance gap in the Taycan lineup. Until now, the step up from the dual-motor all-wheel drive Taycan 4S to the turbo has been a humongous one. The price gap is nearly $42,000 after you equip the 4S with the 83.7 kWh performance battery plus option that's standard on the turbo, but your big battery 4S will still give up 108 horsepower and 147 pound-feet of torque to the turbo's 670 horsepower and 626 pound-feet of maximum output. This leaves a lot of white space for the Taycan GTS, which slots in about midway between the two in price, while delivering a stout 590 horsepower and a turbo matching 626 pound-feet. Range figures are not yet available, but Porsche hinted that the GTS could better the 227-mile range of the 2021 4S. But the best part may be what happens or doesn't when jawing with folks at your local Cars and Coffee. No one is going to be needling you about the word turbo on the ass end of your electric Porsche. Besides, there will be far more interesting things than badges to discuss when your GTS is parked, simply because it looks far more purposeful and menacing than any of its siblings. This begins up front with a blacked-out sport design chin spoiler and enlarged air curtain ducts below the black background headlight buckets. Along the sides, there are blacked-out side glass surround moldings and deeper sport-designed side skirts with gloss black inserts replacing body color. The rear diffuser is likewise accented with gloss black instead of body color, and the word Porsche in the translucent taillight band is accented in black. We've driven many flavors of the Taycan, and they've always impressed. But the GTS takes it to another level, with an intentionally more driver-focused setup that delivers the kind of fierce capability that's implied by its no-nonsense looks. The same adaptive air suspension and Porsche Active Suspension Management, PASM, systems are present, but they've been thoroughly recalibrated with the aim of creating a more neutral cornering attitude and better turn-in response. The tweaks extend to the standard torque vectoring plus and power steering plus systems, as well as the optional rear steer system and PDCC adaptive anti-roll bars. The engineering team has absolutely succeeded, as the front end feels far more responsive when pushed hard in tight bends. The buildup of steering effort in all types of corners is especially authentic, because the electric power steering system utilizes a unique feedback loop that considers the road forces pushing in from the tie rod ends and tweaks the level of assist according to the GTS playbook.